Hi, warm greetings to all. Hope everyone is doing good and safe at their respective places. Myself, Pratibha Paneser, I am a Delhi-based artist. I did my bachelor's from College of Art in Fine Arts Painting and master's as well, like in 2005. And I am in the field since 2002. I am doing my artworks, paintings, and I really feel comfortable expressing myself more in music, in different forms of like expression, like music, writing, and paintings. And my paintings have been always inspired by, you know, expressionist and impressionist artists. And theme has always been spirituality and human relationships, which have always, you know, like been a source of inspiration for my work. And presently, I'm working like on the theme of love, joy, happiness, you know, because we all are actually going through a lot of, you know, like kind of during this pandemic, it's really making us like anxious and all. So what I'm trying, you know, through my artwork, I'm trying to channelizing my emotions, my feelings in the form of present moment awareness. And also I base my work on Buddhism. I practice the philosophy of Buddhism. So I also depict that in my artworks. So coming to like Suchishmita, I've been known to her since many years, and she's a very good friend of mine. So I really, really like love her work, the kind of dedication and passion she shows towards every project, like be it photography, painting, her, you know, like her realistic approach towards the work that really motivates me as well as an artist. And she's really doing a great job, I would say. So recently she's opening like a cattle gallery, Art and Aperture. So that is going to be a very good platform from all the artists. And I wish her, you know, good luck and all the best wishes to her for, you know, making it a great success, and all the best for her all endeavors. And, you know, like, love you loads. You're really doing a good work. So would love to come and, you know, have exhibit my work.